to the Duluth Ship Canal. The Paul R Tregurtha was built as the William J DeLancey in 1981 by the American Shipbuilding Company in Lorain, Ohio. The Paul R Tregurtha has 36 hatches on her deck, which open into 5 cargo holds located below deck. Each hatch covering measures 65 by 11 feet and weighs 60. Cargo at a rate of 10,000 tons per hour without the aid of shoreside equipment. The Paul R Tregurtha is currently owned and operated.